Hi everybody, today I wanted to do a quick video and share some love goodies that I received from my friend Karen. She stopped by the tea shop the other day and she gifted me with these amazing lovelies and I just wanted to share them with you. And what you see right here in front of you are mini coffee filters. And she knows that I have been in the paper flower making mode, and she thought that I might be able to use some of these wonderful miniature coffee filters to make some smaller versions of the paper peonies that I have already been making. So she gifted me with those, and there are so many in here. I'm just so excited. And over here, oh my gosh, look at this, is this amazing bag completely filled with collected seashells. And look at this one right here. Oh my gosh, look at that. I would love to take them all out and go through each and every one with you, but it would take forever in this video. But she knows how much I love the ocean and the sea and the element of water. It's just amazing to me. And she thought that I would definitely be able to enjoy and perhaps even do some crafting with these amazing seashells. And in fact, stay tuned because I am currently working on a project right now of a special friendship and love blessing that I create with seashells. And it's something that I have done a long time ago, and now I'm inspired to recreate that idea since I have so many shells to work with now. So really excited about that. And then also right here is a package of incense cones. They're a beautiful purple shade and they smell so amazing, and they're called New Moon. So I'm really excited to light these and burn some incense here in the tea shop using these New Moon incense cones. And then lastly, this little bit right here of gorgeous sea glass that she found while she was up in Lake Erie with her family. So these are all the lovelies that she has gifted to me, the miniature coffee filters and the lovely bag of seashells, which, oh my gosh, I adore so much, the New Moon incense cones and the sea glass. Thank you so much, Karen. This is a shout out to you. I just wanted to let you know that I appreciate you, our friendship, and all of these lovely gifts that you have gifted to me. I hope all of you out there watching this video are having a lovely and magical day, and I will talk to you soon in my next video. Till then, many blessings. Bye.